dear students, let us begin exercise 5.1 mathematics class question number 10. In that, indicate which pairs of angles are vertically opposite. Now let us see the figure. Here there is a figure. In this figure, let us find out the vertically opposite. This is a 4 vertically opposite is 1. So 1 and 4 is vertically opposite. 5 vertically opposite, there are 2. So you can write 2 plus 3. So we can write the answer. 1 and 4 is a vertically opposite. 5 and 2 plus 3. Because these two, if we put it together, then only 5 vertically opposite will get. Now let us go to the question number 11. In the following figure, 1 adjacent to 2, give reason. See, 1 is here, 2 is here. It is like a Z shape. But is it adjacent, dear student? To become adjacent, two conditions are applied. One is common vertex, one is common arm. You can see here common arm. Is it common vertex? No. So we can write that 1 and 2 are not adjacent angles because their vertex is not common. So you have to give the clear reason for that. Now let us go to the question number 12. Find the values of the angles x, y, z in each of the following. Here there are two sub questions are there. So we can find out first one. They in the given figure, this is the first figure, they have given 55 degree. Dear students, you know that there are, you can find it easily x. How? Because vertically opposite. Once if you find vertically opposite, here if you go for the straight line, you can find out y also. Because if they are linear pair, their angle measurement will be 180 degree. If you come to know y, then again vertically opposite also, you can find out z also. In this way, let us calculate. Hope you understood by the help of the figure only. But we required the steps. X is equal to 55 because vertically opposite angle. Now 55 plus y, as I told you, 55 plus y, it is one of the straight, so you can take it as a linear pair. 55 plus y is equal to 180 degree. Then you can find out very easily y is equal to 180. 55 you transfer, then it becomes minus 55. We will get 125 degree. Y is equal to z is equal to 125. Y is equal to z. Why we have got that 125? Why it is z? Because they are vertically opposite. You can give the reason. Vertically opposite. You are already proved in the previous video. So you have to write the reason. Vertically opposite. After that, you have got that x is equal to 55, y is equal to 125 degree, z is equal to 125 degree. Hope you understood this. Now let us go to the next one. Here they have given the picture. Here the picture is 40 degree x 25. You can very easily find out the x because it is one of the straight line. Straight line indicates 180 degree. 40 plus x plus 25 is equal to 180 angles on straight line. 40 plus 25 becomes 65 plus x is equal to 180 degree. X is equal to 180 minus 65. Hope you got the value. X is equal to 115. Now, once we got x is equal to 115, now let us go for the this one. This is one of the straight line. You can see that this is one of the straight line. So 40 plus y, let us take 40 plus y, it is one of the linear pair. So y is equal to 180 minus 40, you will get 140. So y is equal to, you have got that 140 degree. So 140 plus 40, 180. X is equal to, you have got 115. Now easily we can calculate the Z. If it is 140, it is one of the straight line. You can, by seeing the picture itself, you will come to know it is 40. 140 plus 40, it becomes 180. That we have to do that. Also, Y plus Z is equal to 180 degree. Z is equal to, the Y value is 140 we have got. So, 180. Z is equal to 180 minus 40. Z is equal to 40. Here already we have done without steps, but you have to show the steps. Now, thus, X is equal to 115, Y is equal to 140, Z is equal to 40. Hope you understood these two question number 10, 11, 12. If you have any doubts, you can put it in the comment box. Thank you, my dear students.